Oh my god. Oh hey, my ship landed here. Red Devils HQ.
Yes, what?
Oh, Freestar Collective observers are here as well.
Captain, welcome back. I was afraid you might have gotten reassigned. You've been gone so... It should. You risk like...
Though I have had my own personal struggles with the United Colonies, I'm happy for you. I really...
But it is real good to have you here again. We've been going through the Terramorph data and, well, we're gonna need all... These logs, they're even more thorough than I remembered. Genetic workups, population statistics, hell, even their food chain. I'd completely forgotten, for example, that there was a creature that actually ate Terramorphs.
Oh, what?
At this point, the data's given us more options to explore than we have people to work on them. Well, eight. They went extinct a few decades back. A big lumbering thing called an Aceles. Something I'd love to learn more about, if we had the people to look into it. That'd be something, wouldn't... I'm sorry, are you? You're serious. You found our research team? That's incredible. That accelerates everything. With them back, it'll let us... Wait. Kaiser. Did you find Kaiser?
He's my next stop, but I was told I need your help overcoming security protocols.
Well, Kaiser's one of a kind. Special build. No other robot in the galaxy like him. So... That's right. You would need that. Well, how? You can't... Oh, you are serious.
But still,
getting Kaiser back, that gives us more than a few new...
Well, I understand the secret. Okay, I'm glad she understands that the secrecy. I mean, she's in the UC. She understands that some things are just not meant to be divulged and whatnot, right? So...
We've already made a lot of progress getting this place back online. Some of the containment chambers were a bit on the unpleasant side. But the facility staff...
I'm stoned. Oh, it's a dagger.
Hey.
Hold up.
I know it's here somewhere.
Here. Kaiser schematics. Actuate.
That old robot's been MIA for a while, so chances are...
He's also got a lock on his voice controls. You can give yourself authorization with the phrase Nos Belli Machinis. Now, where exactly is the old machine?
Oh, it's really not that daunting. So long as he's on a planet with some modicum of civilization, you should be able to cobble together most of... He is on a planet, like... A battlefield.
Ugh, sheesh. No wonder no one's...
That sector of Nera was destination number one for Xenowep. Add to that general environmental devastation and the kind of lawlessness that comes with any Freestar world, and that planet's got more than... But I think there's a place where you can...
Hmm.
Yep. One-of-a-kind salvage. licensed to an Angelo Alonso. As good a place to start as any. Kaiser lets us do field work with a level of precision that there's really no other way. More than a few of the options we're looking into. Detectors to uncover the Terramorph transmission method. They require high... And asking a group of Marines to accompany us for that kind of work? The Colony War saw a lot of hard fighting, but everything the Freestar Collective and UC could muster, ground troops, Xena weapons, both sides hoped something would decisively turn the tide, but when the war finally ended, swaths of them. So what Kaiser's do... And I'll make sure we're ready to put them to use as soon...
If you don't mind, I'd like to speak to Admiral Logan sooner rather than later.
Yeah, yeah. We'll get to your mission soon enough. I'll wait in line. Oh, Neron. I was just there.
Struts primed, retros firing.
All right, let's get out the ship. Let's go find Kaiser.
This is the result of human kind laying waste.
Oh, another skill point. Let's use it somewhere. What I need to get this reload of 30 empty magazines. Scope weapons are steadier and have less sway. Increase accuracy of range when shooting. Shotgun certification would be good too. Ooh. Oh yeah, I forgot you get cargo increases as well. I forgot about that. Having more capacity in my ship would be good.
In the name of war, the ecosystem here has been totally destroyed.
I'm sure I can get past these turrets without triggering them. Only moving in there. Oh, it's robots. I thought it was a hostile area at first.
Lots to do, you understand.
Hey! New model on the floor. Welcome to the one of a kind. Refuge and rest home for the hardest scrappers and turn mechs into money mostly, plus selling equipment, information. Not here to make your fortune out in the fields then, huh? Oh, unless you mean, at least that's what we've all been calling him. No clue what his actual designation is. Since he's got some sort of security protocol that prevents inquiries, but he's a com.
combat bot, right? Yeah, that machine's been his white way. But it's been a while since anyone's laid eyes on Captain Ahab, though. Maybe. Nasty kind of alien left behind after the colony war. Original ones brought to Nera were all Xeno weapons. But those critters? But they left behind more than enough untrained babies to
kill.
Moby Dick? Old art story about one Captain Ahab chasing some big fish. We all thought the name was a good fit since our bot friend was so damn quality slate, too. Think I got a copy for sale if you. That's where I recognize that insignia. Red Devils. So, sounds like you can wander around out there, hunting your bot, little old. But knowing this rock is part of what we do here, going to be a little steep.
$1,000, that's it. I'm gonna try persuading him.
I do understand. I'm. If you don't like it. Come on, don't. Okay.
Okay.
Pleasure doing business. So.
675 credits, who cares? Even 1,000 was nothing.
Shipwreck about a quarter click down. One of my roughnecks said he heard some kind of beacon. Eyes open too. Sirens and ecliptic out there. And neither. Oh. And corpse retrieval is not included in. Give Ahab a Kaiser.
I'm pleased to see scrappers disassembling these mechs. Damn war machines are better off being erased from history.
I'm gonna see if there's any magazine around here. Do a quick search, you know. Okay. All right, we need to head that way. Alrighty. There's probably like a lot of junk and shit around here, huh? Nickel. There's a siren. Kick on this gun is so ridiculous. These animals are interesting looking. They have like sort of like a shell exterior.
Yard and search for anything useful. Maybe you can get that to point us to the nearest restaurant.
The UC Syracuse.
So many lives lost when these UC ships were destroyed. Brings back painful memories.
There's some. Oh, no, that's a siren as well. It just looks smaller from over here.
It's as though it's been picked apart from the inside out.
Alright, and if I need to go find a microcell. You know, since we're here, we can scan some stuff. I think the sauce. You need two more scans. I'm like glitching out on this planet, causing I can't control my what the hell, dead people. But unfortunate. Big ol' husk. I like minerals you only have to scan once. And there's like fauna and flora that you have to scan multiple times. Oh, fuck me.
Hardest part of my job. Distraction.
What can I do for you? Nasty kind of original ones, but they left behind. Ecliptic are them you stumble across. Ah, so that's heat leeches, wasn't it? Those little stowaways. But a microcell, that's military grade. You could probably Frankenstein one together using our fabrication system here, but so. Wouldn't have lasted real long here. So long as you've got the specs, but finding materials up to the task, you're like, though, if you think you can actually manage something like that, I'm willing. Spots where you should, but in return, any excess materials you could save us from risking our neck.
Yeah, sure, why not?
I can't give you a guarantee. All the intact might. So what do you say? Then let me just mark.
What I wouldn't give for fresh terror brew right now. Freeze-dried stuff.
Oh my god, there's just so many ticks on the... So many blue markers on the thing. Alright, let's go build ourselves a power sail. Right in that corner. This one already. I think this is the one that is scanned. Are you walking around here? Yes, I did. It's right there.
Anything interesting in range?
Oh, do I can get like all of them right here? Defensive. You guys can fight all you want. I'm not fighting y'all. As long as they ain't attacking me, right? Okay, they are attacking me, that's not good.
Target down.
Y'all brought this on yourself. Do this, just remember that. Alright, let's go get the rest of these parts. Messed around scanning stuff long enough. Oh shit! Oh no. Just opened up my game. I can't see. There we go. Okay, my game's acting the fuck up right now. All right, I need to go fabricate. Probably should not have went for a dip there. Cycling complete. Do I still have my XP boost? No, I do not. Oh, I'm not in combat. Where? Oh, what the hell? One combat. Need to go take care of this fucking enemy. That who the fuck knows where even is. He just disappeared off the map. That's fucking amazing. Love to see it. The heat leech over there. Like a ship just landed outside.
Don't get a load of visitors coming through. Can't imagine what keeps them away.
Where's the entrance again? Oh, there it is. Oh.
Excellent. We must disarm Unit XW-99. Designation Siren. Nira's final Xeno weapon.
I'm sorry. You're chasing a real living Xeno weapon.
They will be. Unit 99 has proven a capable adversary. External support, however, seem correct. Unit 99 is a siren, a deadly biological specimen deployed to Nira during the colony war. Execution of said specimens is the standard method. Technically, yes. All Xeno weapons, if Unit 99 were to be subdued, this would prevent Unit 99 from ever being used as a weapon again. That would be tech, however. It is my personal...
What would be the reason to do that, though?
Species designation, Secusa Lantanus. Top speed, 78
kilometers
per hour. Confirmed. During the colony war, handling of Unit 99 and its peers were among my personal duties. Deploy Unit 99. Defend Unit 99 against hostile forces. But above all, when I was separated from the Xeno warfare team with the armistice unit, so I am here to correct my...
I mean, to kill the Xeno weapon is probably the best option, right? Banned for a reason.
Mind your step. As you have no doubt witnessed, this region can be hazardous to organics. Detection event registered. Initiating enemy search.
Was pretty fast. Where are you going, though? Attacking me. I got a fucking heat leech.
Sensors suggest a mercenary company like Ecliptic. Standard procedure would be a frontal assault on the outpost. If these mercenaries were able to decipher a method to access unit, this must be prevented.
I'm in total agreement. A frontal assault.
Moving out.
What would be the benefit of me disarming the Xeno weapon? Could I like take it for myself? Could I be controlled with it and like have it in the battlefield with me whenever I go out? That'd be wild. What the hell is this? Are these little texture glitches that happen from time to time? I don't know who else is shooting at me, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Who else is shooting at me? Where is this damage coming from? Reloading, really? Talk in 1 second. No, I didn't mean to take a medical injector. I'll always take weapon or ammo. You know what I mean? Ammo is always a good thing to just have because it doesn't take up any space. Xeno weapon collection. Buyers are attracting a collection of Siren, Alien, Nira. Status, they want to be parties of tricks. Ever do tricks. Getting a trainer would probably be cheaper, but if a fool wants to be part of the money requirements of life functioning. How could I snuck in and release the specimen myself, huh? Unit 99. All right. Okay, I can't fast travel at the moment because I have too much stuff. Actually, we can do this. Give her my resources. Perfect.
Admiral Logan's office should.
Back to the solar system. All right. I got Kaiser. Also killed a Xeno weapon in the process. So Xeno weapons are animals that have been modified in a way to be controlled by the military. Whether I think both sides had Xeno weapons. I think, at least. I'm not 100% certain. But yeah, they can be controlled. Interesting. I wonder if I brought it back alive, I would be able to have it as like my own pet or something.
Shape than I expected, Kaiser. Shouldn't take as long to get you back up to full fighting capacity.
This is good to hear. I was told there was a new threat on the horizon. I wish to learn more.
Percival will give you the full story.
Plus, get you dressed for the occasion.
Occasion? Where are we going?
Londinium.
Whoa!
Londinium.
That's the plan. Come on.
Captain, you're with me. Time to walk you through what we came up with.